good job by Fontana, the shortstop, to read what Heineman did. And Heineman threw it back to Fontana at second. They get the double play. And now Hoying a swing and a deep drive to right field. And so much for that excitement for the crowd. Hoying shuts the folks up with a home run. And that's the way it's gone tonight for Fresno. It's now 5-0 Round Rock.